time, I would like to ask the 10th president of Rhode Island College, President Frank Sanchez, to come forward and talk about the impact that the promise will have on our college. President Jeffrey.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Angela. Thank you, Dr. Raimondo, for your leadership and your vision, and for your hope to create an affordable four-year college degree. I first have to ask, do we have any college students in the house? Do we have any Rhode Island College students in the house? Do we have any Rhode Island College students, supporters of the promise in the house? Well, Governor, as you know, if this promise is enacted, it will create among the most affordable four-year college degrees in the entire nation. It tells Rhode Islanders that if you're willing to work hard, if you're willing to put some sweat equity towards your college degree, we're going to help you get over the finish line. But more importantly than that, I think more important than making college affordable, I've been talking to students all over campus, and they say, yes, we'll make it more affordable, it'll make college a better experience for me. Because if I don't have to take on another job, that means I can do that internship that I wanted to do. It means I can do that research project instead of that extra job. I know, Governor, you did research as an undergrad. It allows students maybe to do that service learning project, or maybe that study away if they don't have to have that other job. So, and not only will it make it incredibly affordable and doable for Rhode Island families, but it's going to enhance the quality of the college experience. And of course, it requires for our students to have some serious skin in the game. You have to work hard at first. You have to cover your tuition in full for the first 2 years. And on top of that, you have to complete 60 credit hours on track for that four-year college degree, and it doesn't stop there. You have to have a minimum academic GPA of 2.5. Only then, only after you've done that hard work, then the promise will apply again to get you over the finish line your junior and senior year. I think, Governor, you put together an excellent model, and I think we're going to be able to move Rhode Island, not only our students forward, but Rhode Island forward for the foreseeable future. Thank you very, very much, and I'll turn it back to you.